You and I have an unprecedented opportunity to make sure all students have the kind of internet access necessary for 21st century learning. But we have to act fast to improve the E-rate. Did you know that Google and E-rate were both created in 1996? Now, both of these technological advances have supported improvements in student learning. One of them, however, is being constantly improved to meet the demands of its consumers. The other hasn't had a major overhaul since it was first created 17 years ago. Guess which one that is? To make a real difference for students, we need to start right now with the Federal Communications Commission, which is giving us the opportunity. We do this by sending public comments today, urging the Federal Communications Commission to make E-rate even stronger. It could easily be another 15 years before we get this kind of opportunity. There's several things you can do to help. First, I invite you to sign the petition at www.99and5.org calling for the expansion of broadband access in schools and libraries. Again, our goal is to connect 99% of students with high-speed internet access within 5 years. At this website, you can also take the next important step, providing your recommendations to the FCC on E-rate. The Alliance is urging the Federal Communications Commission to do 3 things to strengthen the E-rate program. First, we believe the E-rate process needs to be simplified. Schools and libraries now need to complete 6 forms over the course of a year to receive an E-rate discount. The E-rate process is so complicated that many applicants have to hire consultants to navigate the process. Others give up and don't bother to apply. At 99and5.org, share your story on how E-rate needs to be simplified, and more importantly, offer your recommendations for how to make E-rate more effective and efficient. Now, second, the Alliance believes that E-rate needs to be upgraded to put more of a focus on the technology that will most effectively strengthen student learning. We must prioritize the most modern technologies, such as broadband. And third, and perhaps most importantly, funding for E-rate must be increased. This year, about $2 billion in funding is available, but $5 billion in funding has been requested by our schools and libraries. And with only 10% of schools having adequate connectivity for modern student learning, E-rate just doesn't have the funding needed to bring all of our classrooms into the digital age. But you can help to change that. Sign on to the petition at www.99and5.org and express your support for increasing funding for E-rate. Get involved today. It's very, very important.